Hey guys, I'm here.
Here's your prowler. I caught him three blocks from here. He was running like a scared rabbit.
Hi, Mr. Powell.
You know this guy?
I've never seen him before in my life.
He just called you Mr. Powell.
There's an old saying where I'm from. If the hen hasn't laid an egg yet, she's still a cock. I think you know what I'm getting at.
I know him, officer.
Yeah?
Well, I don't know you. This guy looks like a prowler. He was carrying this.
Sir, that's a plunger.
He pointed it at me.
This story was written for entertainment value only, period. If you've learned something, that's fine. If you haven't, well, yeah, that's okay too. I hope I made you laugh a little bit. When I see a man considered to be better looking than myself, I follow him into the bathroom. Then, from under the stall door, I rip his pants from his legs and run out. Then he has to walk out with no pants.
Tell me that ain't good. Are you kidding me?